Former head coach of the Indianapolis Colts has died. Frank Cush was the head coach when the team arrived in 1984. He lasted only one season in Indianapolis, three total with the Colts. Cush was more known for turning Arizona State into a powerhouse program back in the 60s and 70s. Frank Cush, dead tonight at the age of 88.